This master's talk is related to reading. Reading is one of the essential thing for your CAT preparation. Without reading or without becoming a good reader, you cannot expect a good percentile in CAT, because this almost constitute your 30 to 35% of your preparation. One of the verbal VA section, or you can say verbal ability section, it will mainly depends on your reading habit, because almost 80 to 85% questions are coming from RC, and RC will mainly depends on your how much you are a good reader, how much you are a voracious reader, and how much you are your comprehension skill is good, means you are able to comprehend the things or not, means anything, anytime or anywhere you are able to read or not. That is three type of condition for reading. Afterwards, related to reading, so many confusion will be there, because everybody will suggest, many of the people, many of the tutor, many of the institution will suggest, you should read the newspaper, you should read the magazine, you should read the novels, you should read the books. So variety of things they will tell, but very essential things they will not able to resolve, or they will not able to convince you. That is three level of inquiry related to reading. What is three level of inquiry? That is what to read, how to read, and why to read, and how much to read. Related to reading, another factor is how much to read, because it is one of the daily habits. It is not like a weekly habit. ठीक है, संडे को पढ़ लिए, काम हो गया, फिर अगले संडे को पढ़ेंगे. It is not like that. It is a daily habits. And in my opinion, out of seven habits, it is one of the essential habits, and I given the second priority. It is habit number two out of seven habits. Means you have to read daily minimum 40 to 45 minutes daily without miss. If you are missing the content preparation, or you are missing the practices of algebra or maybe DI, but don't miss this reading practice, because it is going to affect your, you can say it is a almost 50% of your preparation. It will depends on your reading. Of course, reading will depends on your concentration. After that, so many factors are there, so many skills are there, and few hereditary and few biological factors also will be there. But apart from all these things, how we can develop a standard reading skill or a standard reading level, from where we can expect a good CAT percentile. Then this master stroke will discuss about the parameters, how you will able to measure about the reading, and these three type of inquiry, what to read, how to read, and how much to read, and why to read again. That is most essential. Then this is a part reading, you can say mainly it is a part of your RC, because RC is asking the reading comprehension, and reading comprehension generally will be from different subject or different areas. If you are not a voracious reader, if you are not able to read, or you are not habituated to read variety of things related to different subject, then you will face problem. Means you should know basic terminology about each and every subject, whatever comes under the sun. It is not like a very strict way it is defined, like biology, history, or social science, or anything. Whatever coming under the sun, maybe it is a defined subject, or maybe undefined subject, or maybe natural phenomena, or maybe observation, whatever is there, you should know something. Then only you will feel comfortable during your RC. Of course, it is going to affect your verbal, because RC is asking in verbal ability, and it is going to affect your full MBA course after the CAT or during your second round. And once you will take the admission in MBA colleges, that time also reading will be one of the essential parameter to do good in academics. To do good in academic in MBA colleges, especially top level of IIMs, it is not easy. If you are not a good reader, you will not able to survive, and there very cutthroat competition is there. Don't think once CAT will clear, life will become easy. It is not going to become easy. They are very, very much cutthroat competition. You can say tougher than CAT. It is tougher than CAT. Day-to-day competition. If you are not a good reader, you will be out, and you will not get the chance again to come back to the front. That is another problem, because courses are so packed. One week, one day, it is totally planned. If 1 week you have slipped, after then you have gone. Again, coming back to the front, it is very difficult. Then just we'll try to understand, because it is going to affect your not only CAT preparation, after CAT, and after once you will again go for a professional career, and overall it is going to affect your life also. Then just try to understand. I will just take next 10 to 12 minutes, and I'm 100% sure I will able to convince you. I will able to just give you what are the basic thing, and what are the parameters, and what are the factors that is going to affect the reading. First and foremost thing, we should understand how we will able to measure the reading. How we should able to measure the reading. Only two parameter is there. One is WPM, that is called word per minute, and second is comprehension skill. You can do one simple practice. Once you will start the regular reading practice as per habit number two, that is one separate guidance that also I will take the master's talk, how to read the newspaper and magazine. How to read the newspaper and magazine, and how much to read, and what to read, in which type of article you should read. Means you can say it is a reading practice guideline, that is level one reading. Then afterwards, you can just put your stopwatch in your mobile or something, and you can measure your WPM, means total number of words in any of the articles, maybe 1000 or 1200, and how many minutes you have taken. That WPM WPM should be minimum, you can say 200 plus. If it is 250 around, then it is better. And so target is to go up to 250. Don't think 250 is very high. 250 is very high, don't think. I will just show you very mathematically. Not in this master stroke, I will show you in next master stroke how much second or fraction of second our eye will take to move from one segment to another segment. Then what can be the maximum speed? Maximum speed can go as a normal human 1500 words per minute. I will show mathematically, don't worry. I will show mathematically. I'm not telling the facts taken from anywhere, facts taken from books or facts taken from the Google or anywhere. I will show you the mathematically, because what is the time taken by eye movement from one segment of sentence to another segment of sentence, accordingly human, one normal human being can develop 1500 words per minute speed. And people are there, 1000 words per minute, many people are there. You cannot say it is millions of people, but many people are there in world. They are having the 1000 words per minute speed. One of the, you can say, ex-president of USA, that was Barack Obama, he was also having around 1000 words per minute. Many people are there. That is not our point of discussion now, but one of the standard parameter for CAT preparation, you try to develop around 250 words per minute. Second is comprehension skill, means whatever you are reading, how much percentage you are able to understand and you are able to replicate. Only understanding is not a issue. Only understanding the content is not a target. After understanding that content, you have to replicate. You have to replicate means once question will be asked, you should able to recall. If you are not able to recall at correct point, then what will happen? No use. You will mark the wrong answer. Then comprehension skill should be minimum 80 to 85%. Whatever you are reading the facts, around 80 to 85% you should remember or you should understand fully. And one fact, how it is flowing to fact number two and how it is flowing to the fact number three, means that you can say very good example here, cow and effect, means how one cow is triggering to another effect, and that effect will trigger to another cow, and that will affect to the another effect, means cow and effect. And most of the article and most of the incident, even you will see in your life also, most of the incident will be a series of cause and effect. One cause will make one effect, that effect will become a cause for next effect, means cause and effect, that will create one series, one chain of activity. Then you should understand very well once you are reading any type of article or any type of passages, and your retention power should be around 80 to 85%. Then these two are parameter to measure your reading. Second is in RC, if you will see, 80 to 85% of VA, verbal abilities questions, are coming from RC. Then of course, without doing good in RC, you cannot expect good percentile in CAT itself. Not only VA, if you are not doing good in RC, of course your VA will be come down, your VA percentile will come down, but it is not going to affect only your VA is a one of the section, but it is going to affect your overall CAT percentile. Then reading practice is one of the most essential habit for your CAT preparation, during your CAT preparation, at least after CAT also, if it will be continued, it will be helpful for your professional life and your personal life. But to improve RC or to perform good in RC, you should be a good reader, you should be a voracious reader. Then you can understand almost, you can say, 25 to 30% of questions, that is depending on your reading habit. Then reading is, of course, it is very essential, and you have to develop. As per my strategy and study plan, it is coming habit number 2 out of 7 habits. What is 7 habits? 7 habits are there that you have to inculcate during your CAT preparation to get a very good percentile. And these 7 habits will, you can say, it is very comprehensive a skill designed that will cover almost all activity whatever necessary for your good CAT preparation, like you can say a basic math or a speed math improvement. After then reading practice, third is coming how to improve your logical ability, means puzzle you have to solve, afterwards making the log, timely you have to take the mock test, means these 7 activity, you can say, it is very comprehensive and it will cover almost all aspect of preparation, CAT preparation. If you are able to follow these 7 habits, I am 1000% sure you will perform good, because it is already experiment has done. It is not I am telling first time to you. Many of the students, they have followed these 7 habits and they have done good in CAT and other MBA test. Many of the student, not 1, 2 or 100, 200, 1000 of a student. Then this is already proven technique. This is already proven. Who has followed at least 3 to 4 habits also, they have inculcated 3 to 4 habits out of 7, they also performed very good. Out of 7 habits, few habits are daily habit and few habits are, you can say, based on your status of preparation. That will, I will again take separate master's talk about the each and every type of habits. That will be helpful. Then this is habit number 2 out of 7. It is a daily habit. This is a daily habit. I told already few habits are daily. And minimum 40 to 45 minutes reading practice is essential and it is required. Now just we'll try to understand these 3 level of inquiry related to reading. First thing is there, reading. Everybody will tell you should read. Without reading, your verbal performance will go down. But nobody will tell exactly what to read. That is first and foremost, or you can say most fundamental thing. Reading, okay, everywhere reading content is there. People are surrounded with reading content. Everywhere books are there. Now you can say at the digital platform, plenty of informations are there. If you are having the smartphone, everybody having a smartphone. Every minute, every second, you are getting lot of information, lot of data, lot of articles, lot of things. Means we are loaded with the information. We are loaded with the content. It is not like 30, 40 years before when content was very scarce. Now it is scarcity is not there. Content is over. Content, you can say it is overflown. Only thing we have to decide out of that what to read, because everybody having time crisis, everybody having time constraint. If you have only 24 hours to reading only, other activity no need to do, then what will happen? You can do anything. You can read anything. Then automatically during that experiment, you will be able to understand what will be useful for CAT. But now you have the time constraint. Everybody having that time constraint. Daily basis also, and total number of months for preparation. Everybody kept hardly 5 to 6 months, maximum 5 to 6 months for CAT preparation. In that 5 to 6 months, minimum 1 or 2 months it will take to inculcate the habit. After 2 months, you will able to follow next 4 to 5 months maximum. If you are not following any habit minimum 3 to 4 months, you will not get the benefit. You will not get the positive effect of that habit, because habit also will take some time. It will change your psychology and biology both. Then it will take time. Then here, what to read, I have just divided in 2 parts. You can say very scientifically designed, and it will give you vary step by step how you can improve your reading. One is level 1 reading, another is level 2 reading. No confusion. What to read? Level 1 reading, level 2 reading. First you have to make the habit of level 1 reading, and once you are habituated to level 1 reading, you go for level 2 reading. And both of the level 1 and level 2 reading, very clarity is there what to read. In level 1 reading, you have to read newspaper and magazine, nothing else. Here questions are there, which type of newspaper and magazine, that is separate. Again I am telling, reading guidelines are there. In that master stroke I will explain which type of newspaper and which type of magazine and which type of article you should select, and how many article you should read, and how much time also you have to read. All methodology systematically, like a children type, like kid type, I will give to you. I will discuss with you. Just a ready-made format. Just only you have to follow on the daily basis. Then level 1 reading, newspaper and magazine. And once you are habituated, means this has become your daily habit. Without a miss, you are able to read on the daily basis 40 to 45 minutes. Then you come to the level 2 reading. Level 2 reading, books, novels, case studies, etc., etc. So many things are there. And here also again definition is there. Here also I made one boundary, which type of books and which type of novels you should read, even with the name of author and which edition you have to read. That much detail you can say it is a homework I have done, and I am just giving to you. All are ready-made material, only you have to follow. All are ready-made guidance, but following you have to do. That I cannot do. You also have to take some responsibility. Everything I cannot do. It is not a spoon feeding. Almost a spoon feeding I am doing to you, like newspaper and magazine. Which type of article, which everything, it is defined. But you have to do. If you want to get the good CAT percentile, you have to do. When I was preparing, I also struggled, and I have put the lot of efforts to get the good percentile. Then I got the admission in IIM Bangalore. It is not easy. You have to also put effort if you want. Afterwards, second point is there, how to read. Again, it will depends. One of the key points here, speed reading. One, it is like a misnomer. Misnomer means like a speed math we used to tell. Then people will be confused. A speed math means only increasing the calculation speed, means how to improve your multiplication, how to improve your addition and division and percentage, that much only. But a speed math or Vedic math, it is not only limited to your calculation speed. It is already, if you have taken the master stroke or you have taken the regular session, you know what is the meaning of Vedic math. Vedic math meaning is calculation, approximation and comparison, all three aspects. Same way here, speed reading meaning is not only how to read very fast. No, reading fast is one of the aspect, but reading fast plus comprehension skill also you have to develop. Means you have to read fast and better, or in another word you can say how to read better and faster. And this is one of the book, and you can purchase that book. Will be one of the fundamental guidelines how to improve your reading speed or how to improve your reading habits. Means any type of content you should able to read. Then here a speed reading means WPM you have to improve and comprehension skill you have to improve. These two parameter already I told just beginning of this master stroke. These two parameter only we have to work out. out mathematically. Everything will convert mathematically. Everything, this verbal also will convert in mathematics. Then you will feel easy. Once you will come to the next master stroke, or you will take the regular session, all RCI will convert to mathematics. Then all engineers will become very happy. Now no tension. If it is written format, it is tension. If it has converted to mathematical format, then I will feel comfortable. Then everything will convert to mathematics, because everything has come from the logic, and logic has come from counting number 1, 2, 3, 4. Then everything can be converted to that format. Then various techniques related to movement of eye, a structure words, motor reader. What is motor reader? This whole thing we'll discuss. It is not possible to discuss everything in one master stroke or one session. It is not possible. But I'm giving you the idea. Motor reader, it is just a classification of reader. Like few readers will be there, they will be leap mover. Few readers will be there, they will be regressive reader. Few readers will be motor reader. All are different. Another is vertical reader. That is highest format of reading. Means they will not move the eye left to right. They will move eye from top to bottom. Means one line they will capture in one time of eye fixation. How we are reading? That is simple thing. From since childhood you are also reading. We are just moving the eye from left to right. One word again will come down next line. This is our simple activity. What will happen? If one word you are recognizing by eye movement, then almost 70-80% time you are losing just movement of eye. Means fixation, refixation, fixation, refixation. Same thing I will convert in very beautiful mathematics. And if you will tell, then I will convert in one kind of DI caselet also based on this DI based on this eye movement. Then you will able to understand how much time we are wasting during reading. And many of the people are there, they are vertical reader. So one line sentence, they will just keep their recognition. You can say a span of recognition will be so high or so large, one line they will just read one time. And next time, eye will move bottom bar direction. Means top to bottom only they will move the eye. They will not move from left to right. But we are moving first top left to right, then top to bottom. Both. Automatically, eye energy also will wasted and time also will be wasted. Then a speed reading. This is one of the highest level one normal person can achieve. That is vertical reading. That was the Vivekananda. Vivekananda was one of the vertical reader. He was not moving the eye from left to right. Just from top to bottom. Glancing. One page he has glanced within 3 or 4 seconds over. Everything has gone. Everything has printed in his brain. That much capacity. I am not asking that much capacity, but that is one kind of inspiration. One normal person before becoming the Vivekananda, he was a normal person. One normal person can achieve that level, then why you cannot? Everybody can become. Then here it is not required to become a Vivekananda. That is a one, you can say it is a milestone for understanding and reading. Just take the inspiration. If he can read that much, from he can change himself from a normal human to become a vertical reader, very fast vertical reader, not only vertical reader, very fast vertical reader, then why we cannot develop WPM around 250 words per minute? It is way below this level. Where vertical reader and where 250 plus. Vertical reader means their speed will be around 1500 minimum 1500 plus. Why we cannot develop 250 plus? 1250 plus developed, it is over. Game is over. After what? Comprehension only we have to look. Now next question you can say inquiry is why to read. You may ask, or question may be arise, why you are giving too much stress for reading? Why it is required? First I explained already. Afterward, just I am going to another point of view, because why to read? If you will look out of the academics, academically I explained why reading is required, because reading is one of the essential thing for RC, and RC constitute 80-85% of verbal, and verbal is one of the section of your exam. Then without reading, almost 25-30% of your content will be affected. If 20-25% content is affected by one activity, and that activity if you are not able to do good, then what will happen? You will not get good percentile. Then academically I proven, academically I explained to you, and that you understood also. But apart from academic, some personal reason may be there, or it is very subjective. Like why to read? Many people can think for CAT, because you want to get the good percentile, you have to read. You want to take admission in IIMs, you have to read. You want to do the course, MBA course, you have to read. You want to get the good job after MBA, you have to read. If you want to do some intellectual growth, you have to read. And you can say, in my terminology, it is a best investment of time. Other than reading, if you are investing in anything, maybe you are interested to invest in share market or real estate or jewelry or some whatever you want to do, invest like a money wise, that is secondary. I am telling best investment of time. If you want to invest your time, best investment is you be with books in any format. Now it is we have to just clarify hard copy or soft copy, any of the format, but it is your best investment of time. This return will be immense. You cannot expect how much return will be there. You cannot cannot calculate. It is beyond your compound interest. We know the calculation up to compound interest. It is compound to compound to compound. How many times you can do the compound, that much return it will come. Not only in the form of self-satisfaction or intellectual growth, many of the format return will come. It may take time, but it will come. It is 100% sure. Then best investment of time. And next, or you can say ultimate purpose, why to read? For getting the wisdom, to become wise, because that is our, for that purpose only everything we are doing. Day to day, we want to become more wise, or we want to become, our intellectual level or our intelligence level should go to highest level. That is called wisdom. We want to become a Buddha Purush, wisdom. For that purpose only we are doing everything. Then why to read? That is all the reason. And this may be diversity in thought and logic. It is, I told already, it is very subjective issue. And if whatever you are thinking, that thinking may be right. There is no issue. It is not contradiction. But one thing, whatever I told to you academically, that is common. That is not subjective issue. That is very objective issue. And that you should keep in your brain, whatever I told to you, whatever I explained to you. But another purpose, other than like it is going to affect your RC and these all are maybe something difference will be there, and that is subjective issue. You can keep in your brain. You can follow whatever you believe or whatever you are thinking. Diverse in thought and logic, and develop a thinking time. This is one of the, again, it is going to affect your PI and your second round. Because once you will read, then only you will able to develop a thinking dimension. Everybody having certain thinking dimension, who are very learned, they have some thinking pattern. They have some thinking pattern, and that is required. If you are expecting from yourself very high level of growth, one thinking pattern you should develop. How it will develop? From reading. No alternative. You have to read. You have to keep on read. Now, practices wise, next will come practices, because practices only will make man perfect. Without practice, you will not become perfect. Maybe so many techniques you will learn, but all, not a single technique will work out if you are not doing the practice. Technique is to make you very skillful, to save your time. But practice is to make you perfect. Then practice again, it is required. Then we'll start from level 1 reading practice, and this methodology for daily newspaper and magazine reading practice, I will just explain in another master stroke. It will take another 15 to 20 minutes minimum to explain how to read the newspaper and magazine. Then which newspaper, magazine, how to use a speed technique, and how much you should read. All these 3 points I will explain, and accordingly you can follow on the daily basis. Level 2 reading, once you habituated the level 1 reading, then only after level 1. It is not advisable to start level 1 and level 2 together, because you will waste a lot of time. Not waste lot of time, I cannot say waste, because reading, if you are doing it, is not a wastage of time. But as per time availability for your preparation, almost more than 60-70% time it will go for reading. That is not advisable, because maybe if you are a working people, because most of the people who are preparing for CAT, they are working people, then hardly you are having 2 to 3 hours on the daily basis. I am 100% sure. More than that, rare of the rare, depends on the maybe some a special type of a job or something may be there. But on the average, 2 to 3 hours you have daily for preparation. Out of 2 to 3 hours, if you will start level 1 and level 2 reading both, and habit number 1, habit number 3, then what will happen? All time will consume to follow all these things. Then when you will prepare for content, you will not get the time to prepare for content. Then what you have to do? First, you just make habit to read the level 1. Once you are fully habituated, means without a miss, you are able to read the newspaper and magazine. Or you can say, reading daily basis newspaper and magazine, you are not putting any effortless reading, means it has become habit is fully inculcated, you are habituated. Afterwards, you start level 2 reading, like books, novels, and these all list of books related to every subject, and which type of books or which related to which subject it will be required for CAT, and it will be helpful for CAT, that also we'll discuss. And one of the comprehensive book list and full explanation, who is writer, which will be almost 14 to 15 book set is there, that you have to go through. Then I hope in last 15-20 minutes I was able to convince you, I was able to give you the enough information and concept about the reading, and why reading is essential, and how to read, and what to read, and reading is one of the main constituents for your CAT preparation.